might have to go to a plan B. Quality serve here from Caroline Garcia.
On three different surfaces, as Sophie alluded to before. Stays at home nice at the net and good touch this time. No mistake. And a good start. Yeah, Bob Homburg on grass. Paul Garcia.
Oh, that's gorgeous once again coming forward. I mean, this is what she's been doing since June, trying to be more aggressive.
That is a big strike off the back foot.
He's showing not letting anything aggressive right when she sees any opportunities. Caroline Garcia, she knows that she's going to have to come forward with it.
Garcia.
A big blast from the back.
Wow, I mean, what a display of power.
We'll see what kind of mark that leaves after what had been an outstanding set of tennis. 55 minutes, the women neck and neck until Garcia sprints late in the tiebreak and takes it.
You have to be above the level of the net to go down on it. Otherwise, keep it level.
And Garcia wastes no time. The first break point of the match is converted by Caroline.
Oh boy, was that close.
Just to give herself a bit of distance and make Sabalenka think that she might have to do a little bit more to try to win, and that's going to take her out of her comfort zone. And it's Garcia who looks exceptionally comfortable now. Strong finish once more. Very comfortable in the middle of the court. And she uses that aggressive style. Really does speak to the quality shot that Garcia has been able to employ. Her 24th winner is seemingly effortless now. Caroline Garcia is truly très magnifique, producing a sublime performance to reach new heights and flying high in Fort Worth.